The old Cuban cocktail, a delightful and refreshing drink. Welcome to the Cocktail Spirit from Small Screen Network. I'm your host, Robert Hess. We're going to do kind of a celebratory cocktail this time. Champagne is always one of those ingredients you think about celebrations on. We're using rum, mint, lime juice, and simple syrup and bitters in this drink. It was created by Audrey Saunders from the Pegu Club in New York, and it's a drink that really is taking the nation by storm. You can find it in a lot of bars and restaurants these days. We're going to start off with 3/4 of an ounce of lime juice. Let's just quickly squeeze this out. Now again, often sometimes you'll see recipes call for, you know, juice of one lime and stuff like that, which myself, I really try to avoid because you never really have any idea how much juice you're gonna get out of one lime. That means, of course, you've gotta squeeze into a separate container. Hopefully we have 3/4 of an ounce here. Perfect. So we're taking a 3/4 of an ounce, putting that into a mixing glass, then taking an ounce of simple syrup. In this particular case, I'm using a rich simple syrup, which is 2 parts of sugar and 1 part of water, so like 2 cups of sugar and 1 cup of water. You then dissolve that in a saucepan on simmer on the stove, stirring until it's all dissolved. And then once it's all dissolved and cooled down, you just bottle it and stick a little bit of vodka on the top of it just to kind of for preservative. So adding that in. And then add 6 mint leaves. And then we muddle this. Now, muddling doesn't mean bashing the heck out of it. It just basically means you're trying to express some of the oils out of the mint. If you muddle mint too hard, it takes on a slightly bitter flavor. So be careful you don't just take and muscle it completely. Basically, just using the weight of the muddler and a little bit of teeny arm action to get that set up. We're now going to add the ice. And 1.5 ounces of a gold rum, using a Cruzan aged rum in this case. And our bitters, a couple dashes. Can we shake it up? And strain it into a cocktail glass. And then we just top it off with about 2 ounces of champagne. There we have the old Cuban cocktail.